The executive director of the Students' Loan Board, Abdul Badru, said the board has provided 2.4 trillion shillings in loans, with 284 billion shillings expected to be collected. The head of the Students' Loan also called on all employers to cooperate with the board in providing information of debtors in order to ensure repayment of the loans.